It's been a difficult 16 months. We were ready. We were at the pinnacle of strength. We were prepared, and then everything changed. The restrictions are easing and training is back and as intense as ever. The wait is over. Now we are ready. Ready to take on the world. All those long days, the dedication and years of sacrifice. Sport unites a country. And now we look forward. To race, to do our family, clubs, supporters and Ireland proud. Come join us on our journey.